woman started coming
to me.
She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now, how many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer and I got a good look at her. You got to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you got to stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Robin, and this is your gaming emergency.
It's just getting good.
I'm playing Resident Evil 2.
I need some sleep.
Yeah, you don't walk away from that.
What am I gonna do?
Watch your back. Raccoon City.
I'll be back if I find Chris.
Home of Umbrella.
Hello, but I gotta go. Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble? What the?
Cause you are.
Hello?
Joystick moves you.
What? Oh. All right, so how do I kill?
Aim. Okay, but it's going to tell you when to do that. Aim and shoot. Don't waste your bullets because you only
get... Yes, because I can only get but so many and I need to do double taps.
Shoot
just to make sure.
When they go down, you shoot them in the head.
James, right. What makes you think that my aim is going to be that precise? I'm gonna get a hamburger while I'm at it. Okay. Hello?
Hello?
Is anyone in here?
Anybody here?
Oh my god, it's a flashlight. Let me pick it up.
Hello?
Hello, is there any zombies in here? I'm aiming and I want to shoot.
Wait here.
Oh.
Check it out.
Why are you going to shoot him?
Because he's bleeding and he looks like a zombie.
You can't shoot until they tell you you can shoot.
Okay. All right, my dude. You need to go see a doctor. I'll see you later, okay? Where the... Is it behind me?
Don't come behind you!
Open the door!
Okay. Oh shit! Hold on! Okay, I got this! Okay.
Don't
all right.
Come any closer.
Hey, yeah.
Aim
that
for
was...
the knee. Aim for the knee.
James! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna go get I'm oh
headshot, double tap!
Aim
and fire. Oh.
It's up with you.
Headshot, double tap!
Double tap!
Double tap!
You can't.
Here.
Watch you.
Engine.
What?
Jay! Oh!
I said double
tap!
Oh.
Jay! James! James! I tried to shoot him!
Double tap!
And shoot.
Oh.
Double tap his head!
Okay.
Double tap.
Alright, okay. Okay.
Now
double tap.
Now you're out of bullets, right? It's not what you're gonna do for the rest of the store.
Run like hell. How do I get out of here?
Okay, go to the back.
Wow, that was real. Hold on. Oh! Is there somebody? Oh, I thought somebody was behind me. Okay, I need that key, apparently. Is that for a car?
That's
okay.
To get out.
Oh, the storage room. Okay. Why is her ash cheeks all out? Okay.
To the left, turn your head. Turn your head.
Careful of that guy you found
and
on
turn
the...
Turn to the left.
You better run. Yeah. You better run quickly past that guy.
But you're leaning to look.
Yes.
Control
only
the
your
character
is looking. Mine is like...
She's like leaning over.
Don't
like,
do that.
Like... Okay, move over. So press circle to cancel.
Where?
Circle to cancel. Okay, move it over. Yes, now you want to use the key.
Okay. Let me in, bitches.
So, go
he's
forward.
Now a zombie.
Go
mommy, there's no more bullets. What you gonna
there's
do?
No bullets.
Oh!
What you gonna do?
Ah! Oh shit! Oh shit! I can't get out! James! He knocked me over! Ah! Oh shit! Oh! Ah! Here! Get Lily back! And shit! Oh my god, I ran right into him!
You gotta get away from him. Go back.
Get out of here, bitches!
All the way around. To the left.
To the left! Okay! Okay! Oh shit! Oh shit! To the left! To the left!
Oh!
Everything you had in the box to the left!
You tripped!
Okay.
You tripped!
Well, don't shoot!
Okay! Alright! I'm here! I'm here! Oh shit! James!
We gotta get out of here!
Yeah, hell yeah we do!
You alright?
Did you see that?
I think so.
They came chopping on me, like I was a burger.
Holy shit.
You right? Oh, James, what the hell am I gonna do with this? Run the other way.
You ain't got no more bullets, though.
Can I hide behind him?
Come on.
Get in the car.
Get in. Hold on.
That was intense.
What the hell is going on?
Right?
Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Yeah.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
I was just bitten like 17 times.
Around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Yeah, I'm also looking for my part of my neck and my arm and...
I don't know what to expect anymore.
Once it really starts, there's no
Capcom presents... Mayhem and destruction. Resident Evil 2. Everybody listen.
Station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. We're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Oh, no.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Okay?
Yeah! I'm all right! How about you?
I can't stay here! It's not safe!
Oh, shit. Go on ahead! I'll meet you at the station!
How do I... You're damn right. Why aren't I... Why...
Lift your head up so you can...
I can't.
Look where you're going.
The police station. Almost there.
I thought I was running. How come I can't run? Oh. Oh, I got a hole. Where are you going? Oh, shit. Whew. Listen, you're lucky I even made it to the gates.
Too.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I should help this guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to be walking around with that big guy there. Then I won't have to do too many of the double taps. Just blow their whole body up. What do I need a typewriter for? I'm gonna look around, James. Okay, I'm gonna look over here. I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna, so I can look in front of me. Now I'm gonna go up the ramp. Okay. Okay, how do I get out of here? Okay. Anything down there?
Everything is locked, except for one way, that's back down.
I'm not supposed to go up here?
Not yet, everything is locked. There's only one way you can go for.
This way? The other way? Okay. Where am I going? Up here? Keep out?
Yeah.
Where am I going? Back out?
No, you're going right there. Look around. It's a switch.
Oh, I see. Oh, okay. I got you. Let's pull this sheet. Hello? Oh. Thank you.
Gotta be able to turn your head to you.
Listen, that's a little hard for me, okay? It's too much going on this remote. I don't really know that I want to be in here. Why would you tell me that? I do. Left two and right two. Hey, I'm being cautious.
You better be cautious and learn how to turn your head.
James, I don't know how to...
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Where am I going? Where? Don't see it. That's it. How do I get over to it? There you go. Okay. So I think I probably need to do something here? No. What am I doing?
Are you looking around for anything that's useful? And you're moving your head so you can see.
Kitty.
Where you just came from.
Oh, is it? I don't know. Am I going this way? This way? Yeah? I'm gonna go in here. Oh, James! Oh, God, help me. Okay, so clearly I'm gonna have to... Shit, I'm gonna get killed. Okay. Why? Oh. Okay, I'll get that. Alright, let's get myself lined up. I'm getting myself lined up, James. This way?
Lock. What are you doing?
Oh, it was telling me to open it up. What the hell? Oh, shit. Look, James.
Shoot him in the head. You gotta move quicker than that or else you're dead.
Okay, I think I got him. What do I do? Can you pause it?
No.
He's gotta go out.
Right.
Can't get out that way.
reload your weapons by pressing quit.
Where am I going?
Back to the main hall, where you came from.
No, I'm back in the bathroom.
Don't go in the bathroom.
Okay, where am I going? I keep going the wrong way. Oh, shit.
Remember, kneecaps and then head. Kneecaps. That's chest caps.
The hell? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Damn it! Come on! Oh,
oh no.
Damn it!
What the hell is up with you?
Double tap! Oh. I can't. Wait, I saw an X over here. Do I need to press this?
No, you can't get, you need a fuse to be able to open that up. Something you have to find later. Keep going.
Oh no!
Watch out!
You all right?
Yeah.
You're safe. For now. Marvin Browner.
Thanks.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
Come with me if you want to live.
There's a lot of theories, but all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, on me.
Hey, keep that on, just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out with this secret passageway.
Good. Hey. Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No. Don't be ridiculous. You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. So you can see your brother again. Now. You'll probably need this.
No, I'm not.
Chris knew what was up. He left town. He said, not today.
And be careful. You see one of those things. No matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Oh,
access to another area. Now you have that.
Oh.
Okay. So now you're back in control. Go back around to the typewriter and save your progress. Because if you die, you have to do all that again.
Where's the typewriter?
So with the knife, you can cut that and gain access to there.
Where's the typewriter? So I'm going to stop here. I hope you liked what you saw. Please leave a comment, good or bad. We always appreciate the feedback. And please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.